As a member of the product marketing team here in Maranello, I'd like to tell you something more about one of the most challenging tasks that we face every time we launch a product into the market. I'm speaking about the process of creating and proposing names for these new models. You will understand that it's not an easy task, because we are dealing with such an iconic and timeless model that will be becoming part of a legendary brand history together with their names. In the case of Portofino, the names fit perfectly with the product positioning of the concept. Portofino is a beautiful corner in the Italian Riviera, the seaside of Italy, where elegance, sport, exclusivity and luxury are combined together in a very unique Italian way. The new Portofino is the last heir to the dynasty of models that originated in 2008 and opened the brand to new Ferraristi thanks to the first generation of Ferrari California. But the California, California T, where, by the way, T stays for Turbo, and Portofino are all models that share a very important common element, the versatility. The versatility is here defined mainly by three characteristics. The first one, which is very important, is the hardtop. The retractable hardtop allows to have two cars in one. When the roof is up, the driver can experience a sporty coupe. When the roof is down, it is an elegant spider. The second element is the possibility to bring two children thanks to the back seats of the car. And these seats can be also used to expand the capacity of the trunk. Regarding the luggage compartment, we find 292 liters of space, which can be translated in the possibility of bringing up to three cabin trolleys or a golf bag. The third and final element are the compact dimensions. These are functional to an everyday usage of the car, especially in the city center, where you can easily maneuver the car in tight parking spaces. With the new model, the successful concept stays exactly the same. But the feeling, the soul of the car, is completely new and renovated. And because of this similarity, we wanted to keep the name Portofino. But at the same time, we would like to differentiate the new generation from the previous one. Therefore, we added a letter, an M, which stands for Modificata, or in English, Modified. This letter is commonly used within Ferrari in the technical department to underline and define the technical coding of all projects that have undergone a thorough review and upgrade of performances of the car. All in all, I can say that we couldn't think of a better way to communicate that this model is something more than a restyling. It is a Portofino modificata.